Are you ready? Press your gas. Hey buddy, we're gonna go green, okay? So go right up to his bumper. Alright, press your gas a little bit. Press your gas a little bit and hold your brake.
it's on there.
Medium, fire him up, let's go. No reason in the world you shouldn't be there ready to go now. Mason Mayer, Tommy Jernigan, Bill McDonald, and Travis Stanley rounds out the field. Go sign coming out this time, Bobby. Jay Chase.
Is he going to have enough to make a run at Horner
This is going to be 10 laps down, and his big T shows him 5 laps to go at the line this time. Back in the third spot is Jamie Knopf. Knopf got the nose of the 48 all over the back of Simmons. And this may really be a race to the end now. When you put Knopf down to the inside, he's going to take over second from Daniel Simmons. 11 laps complete. It'll be 3 to go when they come along this next time by. 3 laps to go for Colby Horner, Jamie Knopf, Daniel Simmons, Shane Jamison, Daniel Armstrong. 5 of you heavy hitters running for the win in this thing. And down to the inside, Knopf is going to take over the top spot. He'll sneak by Horner as he enter turn 3. It'll be 2 to go at the line this time, and here comes Shane Chavis to compete to the inside of Daniel Simmons. Couldn't make it work. Down the back chute. They'll be racing to the white flag off of turn number 4 this time as Chavis moves up and takes over second. Now Chavis going to set his sights on your leader, Jamie Knopf. Knopf took a peek around to see who's behind him. Chavis is looking at him square in the eyes, and now Chavis is going to get a run on him. Down the back straightaway, Chavis runs up and taps him on the back bumper, trying to loosen him up. Can he push him high, go to the inside? He will not be able to do it, and Knopf will win it. Knopf wins. Chavis is second, Armstrong is third, Daniel Simmons is fourth, Joseph wins. Colby Horner, who led a great bit of this thing, comes on in sixth. Jason Scruggs is seventh. Mason Mayhew finishes 8th. 9th belongs to Tommy Jernigan and Blaze Burns for his first time back a long time, finishes in spot number 10. Congratulations to Jamie Knopf. In that 2000 win race, that's kind of like a heat race for those guys right there, like a little heat race. All right, clone super heavy warm-up, you are next. Clone super heavy warm-up. Okay, your starting lineup for today's super heavy warm-up race is going to be on the pole. Hadn't seen him in a long time, but good to have him back. Terrence Burdett in the 99. Second, Jerry Mullis in the 67. Third, the 24, Brad Bracken. Fourth is Mitch Hendricks in the 505, and fifth belongs to Josh Carter in car number 151. Sixth is Michael Heath. Seventh is Brad Scruggs. Eighth is Joseph DeKemper. 9th is Ryan Hedner, and 10th is Justin Lamb. 11 through 20 is going to be Cole Smith, Josh Haskins, Jimmy Lindley, Austin Holt, Josh Hodge, Brady Whitehead, Justin South, Dustin Cole, Trey Cartoon is 19th, 20th, Brandon Stegall, shotgun on the field, Chris McGraw, car number 84. 21 carts in this super heavy warm-up race. All right, fire them up, let's go, guys. Junior 1 Pro.
He didn't come out there.
Junior 1 Pro, we need you in the grid. Jaden Cordell.
Yep.
Cowboy Carter, Bradley Carter. Junior 1 Pro, we need you in the grid now, along with Predator 370 for the points.
I might get 2 collars.
I have to get a new one of these.
Hope it didn't hurt.
It
did.
All right, super heavy.
Very little of it. It stripped the pin. I can say you might
your
have
15 mile main event is
what about
next?
What about super heavy?
What'd you turn?
I'll get a collar and go on one side.
Can you go ahead and get one?
If I got one, we don't have to have it. Can't come out this side. Need a collar in it.
Now, didn't you hear them on the microphone while he was out there that every kid in this race gets a medallion?
Yeah.
They're saying that's not
Michael
true.
Michael Lee. Word is they're waiting on the 32. I don't really know why.
That's what I said. They're saying now it's not for the free race, that it was from the one that paid money.
Caden Cordell, Cowboys.
But I said when he was in there just now, they said that over the little microphone thing, that every kid in this race, while he was on the track, that's what they said.
By the way, the first winner, when did you strike on the brush?
Well, you go up there, because I just went up there. Not yet. Tammy's not up there. That's not Tammy either.
All right, there's a 32 card on the back sheet that we're waiting on. Get him in line. It'll be good to go.
This ear was slipping.
You go up there and bring that up to him. They ain't listening to me. I said when he was out there on the track just now, they said that.
I can't go back though. Because it has to win. First player has.
Over, checks them out. There is your green flag, and here we go. Again, a 15-lap main event for the super heavy warm-up race. Well, these guys are going to win $2,000 later today. Spin down in turn one. Going to put us under the caution. Looks to be Austin Holt and the 14. I believe Holt in the 14 and Haskins in the 60. Those cards started 12th and 14th, so that's probably right. Pro Junior 1, again the winner of that stop on the front straightaway. Pro Junior 1. X-card of the issue. Clint Mills, need you on the radio, please, Clint. Justin Lamb looks like he's out of it. As they take that cart back to the grid, here's your green flag. We'll try it one more time. That sun will stay behind that cloud. That'd be A-okay with us in the tower. Nose to tail. Freight train down the, that's the Possum Kingdom Express down the back straightaway. Back in the pack, they'll be changing for Wilson's first. A big lead on that was Jimmy Lindley. Started at 13. Lindley comes by an 18. He lost five spots on the first lap. Changed for the lead. Oh, they pushing and a shoving and a rubbing and a scrubbing down here. And now we got one cart around against a 15 lapper, the 151 of Josh Carter, Brad Bracken, and Jerry Mullis. Out front is Mullis. Going to have Cundy to the inside. And it's Mr. Foothills himself, Brad Bracken, your new leader. Brad Bracken. There's another one with a whole bunch of laps here. They started coming here when this place was very first built and never quit since. Open the doors. If you're looking for something good to do on a Friday night, go check out Foothills, the track that he actually promotes and runs. Bracken, Mullis, Carter, Terrence Burdette, and Mitch Hendricks in the 55 Cartel machine, your top five. And this is going to be seven laps complete this time. Mullis, with the help of that draft, able to hold on to him and maybe close in a little bit. The last time by, the difference was 0.147. This time a 0.132, so yes, he did. He didn't trim a whole lot off of it. He didn't trim much, but he trimmed a little bit. Now, he got within about a foot of him. It was entered turn number three that time. bad news for all you South Carolina Gamecock fans. Florida Gators 38, South Carolina Gamecocks 24. All right, we got all six. Fire them up and let's roll. We got all six. Tell them be ready. Green flag off of turn four. The runner to the front straightaway. Alright, gotta get these kids lined up in the right spot. Morgan up here getting his bidet. Come here, buddy. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Like this place pretty good?
Yeah.
You got a really good looking go-kart. Who fixed that thing for you?
Daddy.
Okay, but you did a good job, young man. Listen, appreciate you coming today. Come back and see us, okay? Come back and see us?
Okay.
All right. Thank you, Dad. Appreciate you bringing him up here. Good job by all those kids today in that red plate. Okay. Try it again. Predator 375 and Junior 2 for the points. To the grid, please. Predator 375, that's Kyle Brown, Ronnie Carroll,
Derek Keeter.
Predator 375 and Junior 2 for the points.